Good morning, class 3rd class. This is your English language book, and today we'll complete test sheet number 2nd. So the first question is, fill in the blanks using the simple present tense forms of the verbs given in brackets. Class, these are fill in the blanks. Okay, we have to complete it by using these bracket verb words, but in simple present tense. क्लास हमें इस लाइन को कंप्लीट करना है. कैसे करना है? जो ब्रैकेट में वर्ब वर्ड दिए हैं ना, इनके हेल्प से. लेकिन वो सारे वर्ब वर्ड किस में होने चाहिए? सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस, मींस यूज ऑफ एस और ईएस. ओके, वी यूज एस और ईएस विद सिंगुलर वर्ड्स लाइक माय आंट. आंट सिंगुलर वर्ड, सो हियर विल राइट ब्रैकेट वर्ड इज ड्राइव ना, सो यू विल एड एस और ईएस. माय आंट ड्राइव्स to her office every day. Clear? How to do this question? Second, my father dash delicious food. Bracket word is cook. Father singular, so we will add s or es. My father cooks delicious food. Next, Arvind, Salim, and Tony dash football every evening. Bracket word is play. So here there are three words na. One is Arvind, second is Salim, third is Tony. Means plural words. So here we'll write play. No need to add any S or ES. Fourth, Rihanna dash very well. Bracket word is sing. So Rihanna is singular word. So here we'll write sings. S-I-N-G-S, sings. Fifth, the children of the neighborhood dash in the river at weekends. Bracket word is swim. So here the subject is children. Children means plural words. Okay, many children, many child. Okay, many boys or girls. So it's a plural word. So here we'll write swim. S-W-I-M, swim. No need to add any S or ES. And last, we dash something new at school every day. Okay, bracket word is learn. And subject word is We means plural word. So here we will write learn. L-E-A-R-N, learn. Okay. Question number A is completed. B question. Fill in the blanks using the present continuous tense forms of the verbs given in brackets. Class, here again you have to complete these sentences by using these brackets words, but in present continuous tense. Means is MR plus verb ing. Okay. So the first is Raju dash his car. Verb word is wash. So here we'll write Raju is washing his car. Second, what a beautiful voice. Who dash sing? Bracket word is sing. So here we'll write who is singing. Okay. Next, do not disturb Razia. She dash for an exam. Verb word is study. So here we'll write is studying. Okay, C singular word. So here we'll write is studying. Fourth, please move. You dash my view. Block. Verb word is block. So bracket word is block. Okay, so here subject is you. You means plural word. So here we'll write you are blocking my view. Please move. You are blocking my view. Fifth, we dash trees along the street. Verb word is plant and we means plural word. So here we'll write we are planting trees along the street. Sixth, I dash a birthday card for Suvarna. Verb word is make. Okay, and we use am with I. So I am making a birthday card for Suvarna. So question number B is completed. Next, help Vidya plan her visit to the fair. Use the future tense forms of the verbs given in brackets. Class, we have to complete these sentences using these verb words, but in future tense. Okay, and we use will for future tense, will and verb first form. So you will write, we will go to the fair tomorrow. Okay, जो भी verb word है वो write करोगे, will add करोगे. वर्ब वर्ड फर्स्ट फॉर्म में होने चाहिए. ओके, वी यूज वर्ब फर्स्ट फॉर्म फॉर फ्यूचर टेंस. नेक्स्ट, I will buy many colorful balloons. Tonight I will sleep early. Fourth, I will help my parents make tomato sandwiches for breakfast. Fifth, we will eat lunch at the fair. Okay, so this question is completed. Next question. Page number 62, question number D. Complete Ajit's diary entry about his activities yesterday. Use the simple past and past continuous forms of the verbs given in brackets. Class, here there is an activity of Ajit's. Okay. We have to complete these sentences in simple past or past continuous forms. Okay, which is suitable according to the story or the sentences. Okay, so the first is, when I woke up at 8 a.m. Okay, here we'll write only woke. Okay, when I woke up at 8 a.m., I heard the alarm ringing. I jumped out of bed and switched it off quickly. I brushed my teeth. Then I ate breakfast. While I was eating, the telephone rang. My friend Rima asked me if I wished to see a play in the evening. I told her that I went to visit some relatives in the evening. I visited my relatives. I played a lot with my cousins. We sang many songs. I enjoyed my day yesterday. Okay, so class, here question number D totally completed, which is based on simple past tense and past continuous tense. Okay, so class, here it's enough for the day. Okay, so thank you.